Traumatic stress disorder, CPTSD, different types of therapy may be more effective for different individuals. However, some types of therapy that have been found to be effective for treating CPTSD include trauma-focused cognitive behavioral therapy, TFCBT. This type of therapy helps individuals to process and make sense of traumatic experiences, and to develop coping strategies for dealing with symptoms of CPTSD. Send, control enter, button, alert, cancel, alert, undo. Table, important, sent only to me. Are there any facts that there are aliens on Earth? There is currently no scientific evidence to support the claim that aliens have visited or are currently present on Earth. While some people have reported sightings and encounters with supposed extraterrestrial beings, these claims have not been proven and are generally considered to be the result of misidentification, hoaxes, or psychological phenomena. The search for extraterrestrial life is an active area of scientific research, but so far, no definitive evidence of the existence of aliens has been discovered. William Victor Newbold, what are the different types of art therapy? There are several different types of art therapy, each with their own specific focus and techniques. William Victor Newbold jetscene@gmail.com 3:58 p.m. 0 minutes ago. Menu. Are there any facts that there are aliens on Earth? There is currently no scientific evidence to support the claim that aliens have visited. Chapter 2. Narrator, are there any facts that there are aliens on Earth? Unavailable. Start narrator dialogue. Okay. Are there exiting narrator? Start narrator dialogue. Okay. Button. Narrator heading level 1. Are there any facts that there are aliens on Earth? There is currently no scientific evidence to support the claim that aliens have visited or are currently present on Earth. While some people have reported sightings and encounters with supposed extraterrestrial pain, William Victor Newbold jetscene@gmail.com 3:58 p.m. 0 minutes ago. Not start reply more to me show details. What if I prove that the external reality hypothesis was wrong? That there is no external reality? If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and that there is no are there any facts that compose button search field combo edit message body edit. Can you explain somatic experiencing? What does this involve? How is it done? Somatic experiencing, SC, is a form of therapy that aims to help individuals regulate the body's stress response and process traumatic memories in a holistic way. It was developed by Peter Levine, an American psychologist and author, who observed that wild animals are able to recover quickly from traumatic experiences. He noticed that when an animal is attacked or caught in a traumatic situation, it goes into a state of hyperarousal and then releases this energy once the threat is over through shaking, trembling, and other forms of physical release. From this observation, Levine developed the SE approach, which helps to release this stored energy in the body that is caused by traumatic experiences. During SE therapy, the therapist will help the individual to focus on their bodily sensations and to develop an increased awareness of their physical response to traumatic memories. The therapist will guide the individual. Press space to edit.